Tinder makes you gross. There was a time when you'd be more selective, when you were horny and feeling erective. Now one swipe and there's thousands to bone, all from a sex app you use on your phone.
That's the Tinder.
A lot of sad, lonely gals who want babies, 300 pounders infested with scabies, leather gimps who do nothing but moan. These are the weirdos you'll find on your phone.
You know, a surprising number of them live near the airport.
Gonorrhea, HPV, you will catch a dose
of blisters and itching and genital warts, 'cause Tinder makes you so gross. And for kids, it's kind of tragic. Sex for them has lost its magic, banging every Tom and Dick and Jack and Jill and Joan. And this also might surprise you. All your married friends despise you, 'cause we're not allowed to have an orgy through our phone.
You're perverted, barely human. You're not even close.
A filthy degenerate seeking a thrill. Your spirits and genitals run through the mill, with plenty of holes and prescriptions to fill.
'Cause